going to show you how to do the 180 and the pull-up bar. First, you should step one step back and do the swing. Try to swing high. The second, you should touch this side of the bar with this hand. So you swing and then you touch. The third, you should catch this side and stop it. So you swing, catch, stop. And the fourth is to catch and swing. So you swing and then you catch. And there, you'll have done the 180.